And good evening, everyone. I'm Bill Harris. Thanks for tuning in tonight. Over the last week, Flint has been living up to its moniker as the most violent city in America. NBC 25's Josh Marshall is live in Flint tonight, where a 16-year-old is the latest victim.
Hey, that fatty gotta have it. Gotta wake up, get that hustle. I be popping up in traffic, so don't put me in no bubble. Start barking like a bitch. I'm about to put you in your muzzle. Stand it clear, let it rip. If you try to touch my brother, you be odd. Undercover, soft as shit, like some butter. Yo, bitch probably shop at Buckle. Stuff your mouth just like your mother. Get on the couch with no rubber. Underground, some shit got busted. Oh, well, fuck it. I'm kicking buckets. Broke the seal soon as I touch it. I'm at the function, get the dumping like I'm gutting pumpkins. Ain't no fronting, catch you slipping. Then we out here hunting. Cup be muddy, I be sipping. Pull up by the dozen. In the dungeon, getting trippy with my fucking cousin. Buzzing, bitch, know I'm buzzing. Come by the buzzing, come be guzzing. That bitch, she love it. She really something. No white Russian, that shit disgusting. They hurt my stomach. I drink the toughest liquor from London. Ain't no discussion.
This morning, we are now turning to developing news from downtown Flint. Right now, authorities are searching for a suspect they believe opened fire inside the MTA bus station. NBC 25's Ilse Lujan Hayes joins us live from outside the station with the story. Ilse, what is the latest?
Joel, I've actually been working on this story overnight, trying to get the latest information, and I spoke to Michigan State Police Lieutenant David Kaiser. Here's what he said. He says last night the suspect came here to the MTA Transit Center, walked up these stairs. This entrance is located off of Harrison Road. The suspect then walked through these front doors with a gun and opened fire.
Send his shots, grab the vest.